Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So in this video I am going to show you how to fix invalid column name in C#. So if I start the program and if I try to insert data, and if I click on save, I can see it says invalid column name image. So I can see here I have to mention at, in ID I have mentioned at name age, so we have to mention at. Now save and start. Now if I try to insert, see data saved. Now I can add.